Hi, Abby P. Welcome to dinner with me. It's really good, actually. And you have a question for me. What is your favorite episode of the first season? My favorite episode. You know, it's that asylum episode, and I wasn't in it, but it was really good, and it was really dark, and I got to go home early for the holidays. But it was a really great episode, though, too. I'm just gonna hand this back to you. Is there more wine? No, there's no more. This is it. All right, that's fine. You're not gonna drink yours, right, Abby? Hi, Vanessa. Welcome to dinner with me. It's mostly been drinking, but we're gonna get food eventually. But who needs it, really? This is fine. You have a question, Reince. What is your favorite dish to cook? Oh, I can make a mean cheese plate. I'm really good at pouring a glass of wine with the cheese plate. That's pretty much the extent of my cooking. Hi, Grab It All. Welcome to dinner with me. I hope you don't get too handsy. Leah Pipes, what is the one thing you cannot live without on set? You know what? I can't live without my co-stars. They're the people who keep me through the day, and I'm obviously very bad when it's just me. So I need those guys. Thank you for your question, Grab It All. It really is. Just grab it all. What does that mean? That's my question to you. Why grab it all? All right, well, you're not answering me back, so this is just a one-sided conversation. Grab it all.